All right, red light. Time to text and shave and whittle and floss.
Thanks for getting here so quickly.
What?
I'm sorry, you're in a Prius. I just assumed you were my Uber.
I don't know what that is on account of being dull.
Uber. It's like a cab, except it feels like a game because it's from your phone. Anyway, I'm late for a meeting. Can I just give you 20 bucks to drop me off?
Wow, 20 bucks just to drive you across town? Maybe I should be an Uber driver. I mean, I could use the extra money, and it's got to be easier than when I was delivering pizzas. All right, push. Push. Come on. Come on. Almost there. Almost there. Just one more push. Here it is. Oh, it's half Hawaiian.
I believe that's ours.
You poor fool. Hi, I'd like to be an Uber driver.
Okay, sure. Welcome aboard.
Don't I need to fill out a form?
Oh, right. Yeah, of course.
Name, Peter Griffin. Criminal history. This section is optional. I will skip this. And done. Here you go.
Yeah, none of this really matters. All I need to know is, do you have a car, a phone, and a face?
It's my dog's car. Oh, and I know you didn't ask, but I am quick to anger.
Okay, great. Now get out there and try to kiss as many ladies as you can. The record is 60 in a month. You, sir, are officially an Uber driver.
Where are you headed?
The airport.
Great. Just a couple of errands and we'll get you there. That was one bitch of a clash. Anyways, what time's your flight?
It's in 20 minutes.
Oh, boy, I can't make it in 20 minutes. I better call you a Lyft. Come on, hurry up. Get in. I hope you like the offspring. Let's go!
Hey, what's up? I'm just going to Quahog Stadium.
Okay, would you like the AC on or the windows down?
How about both? Pretty great, right?
It is! It really is! Thank you, genius person!
No problem. Hey, you ever go in a hot tub when it's snowing outside?
What?! Hey, pal, where are we heading again?
Just go down this dark alley.
What the hell's going on?
This is what we do to Uber drivers in this town.
Stop! Stop! Please stop! The sound of your leather jackets is excruciating!
You can't just buy a phone and become a cab driver!
Please! I have two families!
Stay back!
Where did you get that?
Judd Hirsch himself. I was a boy, no more than 11 or 12. Was on the side of the road. Man with a hat pulled up next to me. Said I reminded him of him when he was my age. I was just a boy husking corn. Didn't know what it meant. Of course, we were all husking corn back then, just to keep the lights on. And you burned my car while I was telling my fake Judd Hirsch story.
What about, like, a motorcycle lady? You know, like an old gal? Her grandchildren call her by her first name?
Now, let's get out of here. I called us an Uber.
How many truths is not enough truths?
Well, kids, your father may have gotten beat up, but Uber's still a great job for anyone afraid to sell their blood.
And, Chris, I'm sorry it didn't work out with you and Taylor Swift.
I think we're all sorry about that, Brian, but I'm afraid we are out of time. I would like to thank our guests, Taylor Swift, Chris Griffin, Stewie and Brian, Cleveland Brown and his band of Brown Renown. Hey, we'll see you down in Browntown, huh, Cleveland?
Oh, I ain't even gonna go there, Peter.
We apologize to the greased-up deaf guy. Didn't have time for him tonight, but let's see if we can get him back next week when Amanda Pete will be here with stand-up Dom Herrera. Good night, everybody!